Janelle Wilkins. I'm the event manager here with the Quon Quont Farm, and you are in our event facility here. We are a 5,000 square foot building, and we do a lot of weddings and other special events here. We're able to see up to 200 people. We provide our clients with tables and chairs and lots of space for a good time. Out back, we have a lovely patio, which is where we typically hold social hours for our events. Great spot to enjoy the property and enjoy some food and beverages. And then we have a couple ceremony locations on the property as well for our wedding clients. One of them is just straight ahead in the lawn, and we have apple orchards on the property as well for pick your own fruit and ceremony locations there as well.
Hideaway.
Yeah, I know. We're definitely kind of a hidden gem for people, so it's fun when they can come out and see how beautiful the property is and what a nice job everyone's done on it. So we have been a functioning event space for almost 5 years now, and the farm itself has been in operation for much longer than that. We used to be a dairy farm, and then the current owners have owned the property and breathed some new life into it for about 15 or 16 years now. It's beautiful here in the fall. Every season's my favorite season here. The only famous guest that I know of is Rachel Maddow was here a couple years ago now. So we opened May 1st for the season, so I've been giving tours and all that good stuff. So we have quite a few weddings starting right in the beginning of May. A couple nonprofit events come in as well. So yeah, we've got a busy season ahead of us. We run May through October.
My name is Leslie Harris, LeslieHarris, and I'm the farm manager here at Quon Quont Farm and Orchard. Well, Quon Quont has been around since the 1920s in some capacity or another. We were originally a big dairy farm that was famous around the country for the quality of its cattle and the production of milk. And today, since the 70s actually, Quon Quont has been known as a pick-your-own fruit orchard. So we have blueberries, peaches, and apples in season between July and October every year. This time of year is a dormant time of year for all of our fruit trees and bushes. They're just now coming into bud. So we spend, most people think farmers take like the time off at this time of year, but in fact, we have just completed the pruning of our blueberry patches. So that took months to do. We have about 1,800 blueberry patches or blueberry bushes, and each one of those blueberry bushes gets individual attention, and you have to make sure that the bush is growing well and succeeding. One of the really wonderful things about Quon Quont Farm is we embrace our wildlife population. We believe there's food enough for everybody. We have wildlife cameras around our property that keeps track of all the comings and goings of the critters we share our farm with, and that includes everybody from beavers to muskrats to blue herons and green herons, a variety of different types of birds, and we also have bears and bobcats and deer and rabbits and a whole glorious panoply of animals that we like to share our orchards and fields with. And we also are very interested in maintaining a healthy pollinator population. So we have, you can't see it now because nothing's quite in flower yet, but we have a whole range of flowers that bloom at different times of year to encourage pollinators to come first to pollinate our orchards and then also to stick around for a little longer and pollinate the flowers that are here. So imagine this when it's going to be lush and green and colorful and filled with juicy fruit.